Hi children, welcome back to the class which is discussing about cleanliness, health and hygiene. In last class, we have learned about personal cleanliness. Like personal cleanliness, the cleanliness in our surroundings are also important. So we have to keep our surroundings clean. Our surroundings means our home, school and neighborhood. To keep our surroundings clean, we have to follow the given ways. That is, we should not throw garbage in the open. We should throw the garbage only in the dustbin, and we have to keep the dustbin covered. We have to clean the furniture and floor of our house. Do not spit in parks and on roads and walls. Fifth point is, make sure that the drains in your neighborhood should be clean and covered. If not, inform the authorities. To keep India clean, a biggest cleanliness drive named Swachh Bharat Abhiyan was started on 2nd October 2014 by Sri Narendra Modi, the present Prime Minister of India. So the biggest cleanliness drive which was started on 2nd October 2014 is Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. And it was started by the present Prime Minister of India, that is Sri Narendra Modi. The mission is to keep India clean. To clean India, all Indians, including each one of us, have to take part in that mission by cleaning our room, home, neighborhood and city. Let's make India healthy and clean. That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.